My research area is fuel cell technology. I believe that's another revolution for energy, for everybody's life.
I hope this new reactor able to improve the overall productivity so that we will have a much cheaper alternative biobutanol.
The main focus of my research is to design and develop new ways to make radioactive drugs to image a number of different diseases, including cancer, Alzheimer's, Parkinson's.
Why should you choose Newcastle University?
It's a member of the Russell Group, which means it's one of the top 20 universities in the country.
The chemical engineering department has been ranked the top five among the UK universities, which is why I ended up here.
We have very good resources for PhD students. We've got a range of very high-tech equipment which we can all use.
Every student will be given their own PC and their own dedicated lab space.
We send them for overseas training courses, national and international meetings which they can attend and speak to other scientists.
Next year I'm going to Germany for 2 months and going to a conference in Tokyo.
Chemical engineering attracts students from a lot of different disciplines.
Even though everyone's doing different subjects, they all bounce ideas off each other.
They're typically the best people from their countries and you know the best that we can find in this country.
We share ideas and our research works together, and I think this communication, this connection is very exciting. Most difficult thing is to get rid of the homesick.
I'm all alone here. I didn't come here with a family. So I do need a lot of support, and I do get it from them.
If you have problem on language, they have the course to help you improving your English. They also provide you with accommodation for the first time you are here.
I got very good supervisors who actually give me the guidance that I need whenever I need it.
I get to see her every week, and I tell her what I've done during the week, and then we discuss it, and then we go on from there.
When the students have any personal issues or academic issues, they come and they ask me, so I try to advise them to the best of my ability.
Whenever you have a problem on your experiment, you can ask him for second opinion.
They let you take control of your own research, so I can decide on a new direction. I can say, I want it to go this way, or I want it to go that way.
I have lived here for nearly 20 years, and that's kind of proof that I really enjoy living here.
Newcastle, I found this perfect city for students.
It's beautiful, it's vibrant, it's welcoming.
When I arrived here, I just fell in love with the place. I'm really well settled here now, and I could see myself being here for the rest of my life.
The majority of the students who graduate from my group are still engaged in what they did for their PhD and master's research, and they got the jobs either through direct engagement, through their funded research, or they found other people who were really interested in their expertise.
I think I'd like to work in industry, maybe in a research and development organisation.
There are lots of opportunities to carry on here as a postdoctoral research associate.
I like doing research. I really do.
It's the complete unknown. That's the great thing about being a researcher. You're actually contributing to knowledge.
Oh, I would say just pack your bags and come and discover for yourself Newcastle and what we can teach and the variety of research groups and research that we offer.
Don't think, just do. I think it's a fantastic place, and I think you'll regret not coming here. It really is a brilliant place to live and work.